Hello everyone, this is Amit. Welcome to another 1 minute challenge in Notepad++. And this is a part of series in which we learn something new in Notepad++ just in 1 minute. So let's get started. Today we are going to learn how to move line up and down in Notepad++. So in order to do that, you need to set your cursor in a line that you want to move. Go to Edit. Go to Line Operations, and there is an option to move line up or down using these two. So I'm going to set this to down, and as you can see, it just moved from the first line to the other. Now this would also work if you have multiple lines. So you select multiple lines, go to Edit, Line Operations, and move the lines down, and it will move that. Another way to do this is using a keyboard shortcut, which is much easier, and the keyboard shortcut is Control Shift Up or Control Shift Down arrow. So I can select this and then go Control Shift Up, Control Shift Down, and I can also do it with multiple lines. And so we are out of our 1 minute, so thank you very much. Please subscribe if you like these videos. Thank you very much.